I've been asleep for 122 years, and I was informed of this great affair that has taken place. And I come back so that I can be a part of this affair and to teach the modern society.
The Tampa community, the citizens, wanted a stronger Black history presence at the fairgrounds. And so it's a partnership between Hillsborough County Public Schools, the fairgrounds, and also Black members in the community who are leaders who wanted to make sure that we celebrate Black history. And coincidentally, we have February as the month, so it was a perfect time to have this event. So we're really excited. There were like over 100 volunteers consisting of students and also community members and employees who are here to support the event, not only today on Student Day, but throughout February the 9th through the 20th.
I was invited by the Hillsborough County Public Schools, so very excited about that, and just being a part of Black History Month, and it's just a wonderful exhibit out here. I can't wait to get around and look at a few things myself.
This is an awesome event. That we did this last year and there was only like 12 displays. This year the whole building is jumping with displays from the schools, which shows the diversity in our district. It shows the camaraderie and it shows the partnership that the kids have put together, and they really understand the meaning of diversity. So it's awesome. I hope everybody comes out and looks at the display.
Well, this is a very special event. This is Youth Day here at the Florida State Fair, and I've been serving as chair of the Florida State Fair Black History Committee. So we have all these exhibits, 27 Black History exhibits, many by different schools and others by members of the community. So we're just sharing our history with the world here at the Florida State Fair.
Keep records about his slaves because we are looked as property, not people.
I am President Obama. I was born in Hawaii. I went to school at Columbia.
Oprah Winfrey was born on January 24, 1954. Winfrey was born in Mississippi. When Oprah was little, she would entertain herself by play acting in front of animals from her farm.
From that day on, we walked or cat led by Martin Luther King. Attacked by mobs, our houses bombed, though peace was our thing.